So behind us is the Klondike, and we're going to be going in there. Yay!
Bible and relics and things like that. Who's in here with us? That's me, by the way, moving stuff around in my pocket. Would you like to talk to us? Can you at least tell us your name? Did you live here at one time? That's Rod walking by. Do you know why these items are in this chair, or on this chair? Did the chalk just move? Did anybody just see the chalk move? Anybody filming with the chocolate?
I'm filming thermal.
In thermal?
Yeah.
Did you see the chalk move, or is that my eyes?
I didn't see it on here.
If you're in here with us, can you move one of the items that's on this chair? Can you move the chalk?
Yeah.
I tell you what, if you don't want us in here, could you make a loud noise, and then we will leave this room. If you make that loud noise in here, then we will definitely leave this room. Is your name Thomas? If your name is Thomas, can you move one of those items on the chair, please? What's he saying?
Says you're not a trained monkey.
That's hilarious.
We're just asking for a sign. What would you like?
I'll give you a sign.
I'll go to the front of the chair.
Sure.
In front of the chair.
Yeah.
On the ground.
Barbara.
Dust.
Dust.
That was more electric, wasn't it?
Yeah,
it's dust. I can see it. Yes.
It was in the hallway. Oh, you can see him in the room.
guys think?
No. I got a hot spot right there.
Don't step on that board at all.
There's our hot spot.
Looks like there's a bullet hole over here. Look. Or something.
Yeah.
Does it look like a bullet hole? Oh, I just got 13.
Like 13.0?
Yeah.
Right here?
Yes. I flashed my light on it again and it went mirror. Right where it was right here.
Okay.
I just looked at it again and it went meet. Ugh, it's bright.
Okay, if you said anything to us, thank you. Reporting to you somewhat sort of live from the Klondike here in St. Helens, Oregon. We are on the third floor.
No, I can see you.
Okay. Yeah. I don't care about me.
Yeah. Way up.
I should save some of my battery. Oh, this chair.
Right here, right?
Yeah. just dust.
Dust.
That was more electric, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's dust. I can see it. Yes.
It was in the hallway. Oh, you can see into the room.
Well, what do you guys think?
No?
This is from the Oregon Mist newspaper from September 27, 1901. The St. Helens Hotel, Wallace and Moyer props, is again open to the public. Meals served on short notice, beds 25 cents, meals 25 cents, feed barn in connection, horses to hay 10 cents. And they just ran a tiny little ad like that. So now, it had been open before. I don't know why it had closed down, if it had sold to somebody else, or what had happened.
Well, I need to write a letter, because I was overcharged then.
Yeah. So then, the Oregon Mist, March 12, 1897.
David, are you still with us right now?
With us.
Measure.